I use YouTube all the time to learn. I actually call it YouTube University. I think it's awesome, and I think there's great information out there. And so I watch lots of videos, and you may watch lots of videos also. Here on my channel, I have hundreds and hundreds of videos, and you may want to watch them. Maybe you have insomnia and need something to do. You're stuck at home and bored of watching Netflix, and or you just really want to become more self-reliant and grow a garden, grow your own food, have beautiful filtered water, and so forth. At any rate, let me show you a trick that I use all the time. How I'm able to consume all this training and information on YouTube videos at a much faster rate. For example, if you wanted to watch some of my playlists here, I have the DIY geothermal greenhouse playlist, and it has lots of videos in here, and some of them are even up to 8 hours long. Here's my longest one right here. Let's go ahead and click on this one and show you how I can watch this 8-hour video in just a few minutes. All right, in this upper left-hand corner of the screen, you see where it says 1.00. That's my playback speed to watch this video. So I'm going to go ahead and turn on this video here, and you can see that it's playing. And I can move my mouse up here and I can watch it at regular speed. I can increase it to 1.2. I can increase it to 1.5. And I can just do that by clicking the plus sign or the minus sign if I want to slow it down. I generally watch videos at 1.5 speed just because I can process information faster than people can say it. So I just speed up how fast they say it. Now, I'm also a fan of magic and I enjoy magic. And so when I'm watching YouTube videos on magic, I actually slow down the video by clicking the minus sign here, and I can watch the really sleight of hand, the details and the magic and so forth. So you can click these buttons up here to increase the speed or reduce the speed, or you can use some keyboard shortcuts. For example, if you want to speed it up, I'm just using my keyboard, my D key as in Delta, and I'm speeding up the video. You can see it's now it's at 3x speed. If I'm just watching construction video and there's no talking, I can do that. Or I can just actually speed it up to 6x. I can actually go all the way up to 16x speed. So there we go. That's 16 times the normal speed. So I'm already at 5.5 minutes into this video. And you can just see the time flying by here. Now, when I'm watching videos like this, and I see that someone's coming back to the camera to talk, like I'm doing here, then I would, of course, pause the video, put it back on regular speed. So you can completely control how fast or how slow you watch these videos on YouTube and get a lot of training done very quickly. So what tool do I use and how do you do that? Just come over to your favorite internet browser and do a search for Video Speed Controller. I use it on Google Chrome, and I would just click on it right here, and it will install on your browser. You can see I already have it installed, so it'll say over here, add to Chrome. It'll add it to Chrome. It gives you a little video here on how to use it. It's very useful. And then anytime you're watching a video on YouTube, you can watch it at whatever speed you want and get more done in a day. Then you can take the information and get outside and put it into action. This is LDS Prepper reminding you, if ye are prepared, ye shall not fear. To help you get prepared and help you get prepared faster, you might consider downloading and using this free video speed controller.